This is Catholic Daily Reflections for Saturday of the 33rd week in Ordinary Time. Today's reflection is entitled, The Truth Wins. Some Sadducees, those who deny that there is a resurrection, came forward and put this question to Jesus, saying, Teacher, Moses wrote for us, if someone's brother dies leaving a wife but no child, his brother must take the wife and raise up descendants for his brother. Now there were seven brothers. And the Sadducees go on to present Jesus with a difficult scenario in order to trap him. They present the story of seven brothers who each die without having any children. After each one dies, the next takes the first brother's wife as his own. The question they pose is this. Now at the resurrection, whose wife will that woman be? They ask this so as to trick Jesus because, as the passage above states, the Sadducees deny the resurrection of the dead. Jesus, of course, gives them the answer, explaining that marriage is of this age and not of the age of the resurrection. His answer undermines their attempt to trap him, and the scribes, who do believe in the resurrection of the dead, applaud his answer. One thing this story reveals to us is that the truth is perfect and cannot be overcome. The truth always wins. Jesus, by stating what is true, unmasks the foolishness of the Sadducees. He shows that no human trickery can undermine the truth. This is an important lesson for us to learn in that it applies to all aspects of life. We may not have the same question as the Sadducees, but there is little doubt that as we go through life, we will come up with difficult questions. Our questions may not be there as a way of trapping Jesus or challenging him, but we will inevitably have them. This gospel story should reassure us that no matter what we are confused about, there is an answer. No matter what we fail to understand, if we seek the truth, we will discover the truth. Reflect today upon that which challenges you the most in your journey of faith. Perhaps it's a question about the afterlife or about suffering or creation. Perhaps it's something deeply personal. Or perhaps you have not spent enough time as of late to come up with questions for our Lord. Whatever the case may be, seek out the truth in all things and ask our Lord for wisdom, so that you may daily enter more deeply into faith. Let us pray. Lord, I do desire to know all that you have revealed. I desire to understand those things that are most confusing and challenging in life. Help me each day to deepen my faith in you and my understanding of your truth. Jesus, I trust in you.